doing the A-Rod today during prime time, baby. Spiral into the volcano.
Spicy, icy.
It's always a race. Still spicy. This front group is beating me up. What do I do? What do I do? These guys are too much. I'm dead. Hello. Roar. Oh, I don't know why I'm so dead. Need some carbs. Let's get some drugs in. Feeling like ass. Oh, look, it's the Alp. Coffees of the volcano. I love it. We are absolutely gonna smash volcano, baby. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. All right. We jumped into some more new route racing action. That's right, baby. Stage number 8, Tour de Zwift 2024. And we're doing the A-Ride today during prime time, baby. We're doing a spiral into the volcano. So we're going to start out in the downtown Pens, head around the outer perimeter of the volcano, Dirty Sorpresa, Hairpins, Ocean, and then we're going to come out of Tempest near Epic, go around Tempest, come back out of downtown, and I think we go around the volcano again, and then we go back to Dirty Sorpresa, Hairpins, Gravel, Ocean, come out of downtown, go back to the volcano again, and then we're going to come out of Dirty Sorpresa, the S's, and then back to the volcano again. And guess what? We're going up, 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 to the top, baby, to the top. So, goals are simple. We got to at least stay in the front till we get to the bottom of the volcano. And then once that happens, all the chips will fall into place. Just gotta take whoever's out with me at the line. All right. Battery medium. Hopefully you make it, because my dumbass forgot to plug it in last night. Okay, 30 seconds to go. Let's get these fans up. Full blast, baby. Full blast. Full blast. All right, 750. Let's go, baby. Top 100, easy. Top 50, should be easy. Top 25, top 20, top 10. Yeah, let's go. Doubtful. Probably too many crazy people in the house. It's always a race. You must be new. Thank you. Oh, we go through the volcano. Not. Oh yeah, no, we're going around. What am I talking about? Still spicy. Alright, Dirty Surpresa. It should thin this crowd out a little bit. This front group is beating me up. What do I do? What do I do? Thank you. I don't know how long I can survive up here. These guys are too much. I'm dead. That was just too much. I can't. I gotta stay here. Hello. Level 76, baby. Destroyed. That front group. Unbelievable. No wonder I died in that front group. All right, still got lots of case to go. Oh, I can finally talk again. Oh, I was being pinned down to the mat. Almost for the three count. Alright, it should now just be a coffee ride until the volcano finish. Cause them crazy A's, those blood bags, and those black belts, they're in front. Now we're gonna start picking up people that get dropped. Welcome to G2, baby. Pace just went up just a hair. Alright, this is officially G2. G1's on drugs. That's my plan. Don't do anything until the finish, baby. G2 is about to get a little bit bigger. All right, G3 is joining us. Big G2. Oh, I don't know why I'm so dead. I need like something. Need some carbs. All right, let's get some drugs in. Feeling like ass. Oh, look, it's the Alp. All right, rocket fuel, let's go. Excuse me. What am I doing, Eric? Couple more bodies picking up. Probably some late join us. Thank you. Zone 2 ride right now. I keep falling back, man. Volcanoes of the coffees of the volcano. I love it. Can't take that easy gear because I just fall off the back. Oh, we got another G3 coming. G4, that became G3, and now wants to be G2. More wheels to drop, I'll take it. Here they come, here they come, here they come. Thank you. All right, now we got a bigger group. We should go a little faster. All right, we got a feather, we're gonna save that. Feeling a little bit better since we put the drugs in the system. Not much, but just a little bit. Gotta keep that pressure on, otherwise I'm gonna fall back. To you. All right, we got Dirty Sorpresa number two coming. Should be just a little bit more manageable since the black belts and the blood bags are gone. Just the Green Rangers left. Alright, B-Cat group, starting to chill out a little bit after that. Don't do it! So many friends and family in the house, man. Make sure you say hi to me, either in my comments, Zwift, IG, anywhere. Say hi. Little bit of pressure. We are absolutely gonna smash Volcano, baby. Come on, boys, hold on, hold on, hold on. Thank you. some bodies to pick up. What's the guy doing over there? Somebody got lost. Alright, one more small little loop around the volcano and the S's, and then up, 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 up. Couple more bodies to maybe pick up. Thank you. All right, one more dirty Sorpresa. And the S's. Woo! And then back to the volcano for a bloodbath in lava. Actually, a lot of these people could be lap riders too. Oh, that's kind of dumb. Just for a little bit, Bernard. All right, gotta stay up front. Thanks for playing today, Bernard. Please like and subscribe. God, I can't get confused here. It's time. I think.
smoked.
Oh my God. Oh, that hurt so bad. That front group was just dumb. Put me on the mat. Even G2, it wasn't a walk in the park. There was no letting up. Had to keep the chain tight the whole time, man. Man, felt good though to still have a little bit at the top to punch. I saw him going and I was like, oh, my turn. Oh, what a solid workout as always, man. Absolutely got my butt handed to me at the beginning. Got dropped, settled in G2, which is where I belong. That guy's riding into the volcano. Like this. Anyways, yeah. And it was just a matter of holding on to G2 at this point, after that, right? Couple of usual pinch points as always, but nothing too scary. Not when the black belts and the blood bags took off. Once they were gone, it was a little bit more smooth sailing. Praise the Lord. All right, boys and girls, I'm out. You know the drill, boys and girls. You do you. You set your own goals. You smash them. You move the goalposts and you smash them again. You don't worry about them haters. Always keep your coaches. Unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drops like Lang rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get drizzy dropped. Woo. Alright, boys and girls, big shout outs to my new subs, old subs, and OG subs. You boys and girls are the greatest, helping create the best whip cycling community ever. Special shout outs to my Buy Me a Coffee, Pay for My Funeral supporters. Fist bumps to you and you. And you 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 you. Woo! Alright, boys and girls, you know the drill. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button, leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Strava's with Power Profile and Buy Me a Coffee links down below in the description. If you want a personalized shout out, hit me up with that Buy Me Coffee, Buy Me a Gel, Buy Me some Pizza, whatever you'd like. No pressure. All right, boys and girls. Is that it? Am I done? Yeah, I am, right? All right, boys and girls. Until next time. Don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody.